Welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to make paper boat. My brother is going to make a paper plane.
We are using 75 millimeter paper. This is called origami paper. She's going to make paper boat. Now let's talk about what is origami. Origami is a method of folding and making decorative objects or figures in Japanese language.
Let's make now paper boat. Let's fold the sheet. And again fold the sheet to make a quarter. Let's take one sheet of this like this and let's keep like this. So we can see here there is two triangles here also like this. Okay, now we will keep like this. Okay, like this. Let's press here so it can be nice and boom. Like this, let's keep like this. Voila, paper boat is ready.
Now let's do a paper plane. I'm using this sheet to make a paper plane. Now take the sheet, do it into a half, exactly half. See the edges correctly. Make sure everything is perfect. Now press it really hard. I mean very, very really. See, you got this thick line. Now take any top you want. Now fold it into like a normal triangle, folding inwards, resting on the line. Make sure it surely rests on the line, or else you may get some defaults. See, you got the tip nice. Now fold another like this only. See, you got like this long one. Now let's do with the other side too. You got this very nice paper plane. Now let's do some modifications. Now we'll take an area for throwing the plane very nice. So it can be like this, but the most aerodynamic way will be resting, taking an area above the area and taking near to the nib. The closer you go, the slower it becomes. So don't go way close. You got like this. Now take the other side and do the same. Make sure it matches. We got a nice paper plane. Now you can do many modifications. Do this. I'll add some modifications. Like this. This wing blunt is there. This will cut the air more sharper, give it a aerodynamic look, nice look, something like that. So you can do with the other side too. If you want to be really accurate, you can use many things like folding this front. Next, folding this first. Next, closing this, doing another thing like this only, same. See, it got equal. Now do like this. Do the other side also the same. See, it got a nice dynamic look.
Thank you for watching our video.
Please like, share, comment, and do not forget to subscribe our videos.